The purpose of a lift station is to convey wastewater to the treatment plant. Inside the lift station, we have the wet wells where the sewage is held until it reaches a certain level. Then the level sensors kick in, and then it pumps that down through our pumps. Once the pump starts up, it kicks it out through these check valves right here, and then it's pumped out. We have an air release valve right there, that's the silver, and then it's pumped out through that discharge pipe there, and then out through the force main. Right now, we are 45 feet deep, the deepest infrastructure within the town of Gilbert. So what happens is, with the items that are being flushed down the toilet, we don't have the luxury of shutting down the lift stations. The sewage has to go somewhere. When I say ragging up the line, I'm talking about blockages inside the sewer system, or when I'm talking about ragging up the pumps, that means the pump impeller, it goes around and it seizes the impeller and can cause damage to the pump. We have to replace the pump more frequently, or we have to do more maintenance on the pumps. We want to keep the sewage in the sewer system.